I am Silvari. 25 years ago, my people first appeared in Tyria. The pale tree flowered, and the firstborn awakened. The dream contains my race's memories. We gain awareness here, and then awaken into the world. The dream fills me with knowledge, and is my connection to others. It is my inspiration, my guiding light. While here, I have discovered my purpose, to face evil and destroy it. Even now, I sense my destiny calling me to awaken. My time is soon. Nature and goodness are under siege. All life hangs in the balance. If Tyria is to survive, it will need us. If we fail, the dream will be consumed by the world, and Tyria will wither and die. I dream of secrets. The voices of my people whisper to me of spiderwebs and hidden knives. I see the symbol of a crescent moon on the curve of a shield. It is a symbol of wisdom. The dream hints at my future. I glimpse the faces of those whose secrets I will shelter, and who, in turn, guard mine. I will uncover truth and fight the nightmare that festers in wicked hearts. On the eve of my awakening, I feel the earth singing in my bones. And yet I sense darkness approaching. Something intrudes upon the dream. It blocks the path to my awakening. Before I can enter the world, I must first face this evil and vanquish it. I am summoned by the dream. This is my story.